dishes. We love candy dishes because my grandma always had a candy dish on her coffee table, and when we were little, we would sneak into the formal living room and have a piece of candy, being ever so careful to not make noise with the candy dish. She wouldn't care if we had a piece, but just feeling like we were sneaking a piece made us feel kind of
fun and sneaky.
Yeah,
we go shopping, we find candy dishes that mean something to us, and now we get to create memories with our kids picking up the candy dish and sneaking out a piece of candy. So that makes it kind of fun. And yeah, we don't mind.
We could always hear when you're taking one. I know, because I think I'm pretty sneaky with candy at home. I try to sneak candy when the kids aren't looking. Sometimes I'll take candy out, and then I'll just set the lid next to it so I don't have to worry about making noise. Oh, I heard a noise. And we like to eat candy. Thank you.